They're literally on every single generator. A tea bag, huh? Got a tea bag, are we? Thank you.
Thank you. The killer? You hope I'm good at looping? Well, I hope you're not. No, I banned that guy because he was the nurse before this game, and he's a streamer who farms salt. Yeah, that's pretty much all I'm gonna say on that. Yeah, no chest. Oh well.
Yeah, you're chilling. The streamer. Who farms salt? I got banned from his Twitch. I went in and said, good game. Sorry, I had to get a kill before it was too late. I didn't do anything to this person. Did I? Maybe I hit on... Maybe I hit them on hook? I don't think I did. Well. Oh, well. The click-click player, that's the one I was like... that's the one I was the nastiest to. It kept slugging. And they're the one that said good game in the chat. What I've found out in this game is that people who have good attitudes have good attitudes whether they win or lose. And people who have bad attitudes whether they win or lose. Like in this case, this Twitch streamer had a bad attitude, but apparently this clicky-click Nia, who was the best one on the team actually Jake was pretty good too, apparently had a good attitude. They have all plus reps on their Steam as well. Fireman Salt. Okay then. I said good game. He said get out of here with that. You have been banned from this chat. You are banned. Okay, buddy. See ya.